situation is they would take the third lamb and then attach it to either a ewe that either lost her own lamb or only has the one. But basically it's kind of like ran out of sheep to do that. So we're sort of helping out as well. So we both came from different farms. So we've got Shirley, who's one of the girls that works up in the cafe, who's been from Harsh Farms. And Clementine is just one of the
three
farms. So they will, I think, I'm not sure what...